I freaking. Oh, Kiara!
What's it do?
I have to roll for Kiara. Dish, if I get Kiara in one poll, I'm ending my stream and raiding you right now. Okay, you got lucky. It was a 3-star.
Don't make bets. It doesn't go well for you most of the time.
I make bets because half the time I don't win them, and it's funny just to like say it.
Sure.
Like think about it. If I did get Kiara one pull, it'd be funny though.
It would be. Was it funny when you said if you pulled Chi Chi, you'd give me $1,000?
Why do you remember that?
It was $1,000. How would I forget that? I'm not just gonna forget that.
I got the bell!
If you go to episode 11 of Leftovers at the 8:43 timestamps, there is your proof of your Haran plans.
No, no. Apparently, there's proof that I said that I would pull another copy of Haran in one of my YouTube videos.
Wait, no way. They're catching your in like 5K.
So since you just said every rerun you'll pull one Haran, does that mean we're going for C6R2
no,
today? No.
I meant after this one. After this one.
I know, I totally remember now. I said every rerun I would pull one. What is wrong with me? Why would I say that?
I'm gonna dictate your luck right now. I'm gonna predict your luck. If I get Kiara in the next 4-star, you will win the weapon 50-50.
Okay. Keep us posted.
Okay, it's a 4-star. I have a 4-star. It's a character that starts with a K. It was Kookie.
But thank you, Eden. Thank you so much, Eden.
Eden, these nuts.
Eden Rose, for spending your 200 bits to tell me that I.
Why is rolling for a 4-star so hard?
I have no faith that I have good luck anymore.
What? What happened? What happened?
Okay.
No.
Okay.
I've actually lost all of my magic, or so I thought.
No, you did not.
Could
win.
This be? Oh.
Yes.
What the? How did you do that?
It's because, you know why? It's because I promised that I would do something, and I have been rewarded.
I have been rewarded.
you. I hope you never pull a Kiara.
Oh, what the fuck?
I didn't have to top up either.
I'm so happy for you. I got Kiara.
Hello?
Yo, Akron.
What's up?
You wanna play Genshin?
We're playing right now.
I could turn into a cat box. I finally got Kiara.
Oh, dude, I want her, but I'm like, I can't.
She's out right now. It's a 4-star.
Bro, I know. It's a 4-star. That's why you can't pull, bro.
I know, but I somehow got it. If I can get it, you can get it.
All right, Jake. I'm going to do 110 pull. All right.
Wait, let me watch. Hold on.
All right, look. I'm going to do 110 pull, bro. All right.
Okay, I'm watching.
All right, it's a 4-star. Please be her. Don't let me pull again. This is it. Damn! Bro, you were right.
That's what I'm saying.
He was right.
You know why? Bro. Yeah, it's because it's Christmas time.
No, I'm never going to pull again until the next banner. I'm done now.
Bop?
Bop Gaming?
I should just make DPS Kiara for this shit.
I don't think I'm ever going to get Kiara.
Bop? Bop, roll a 10, roll right now.
That's what I said today, guess what happened?
You should, because this voice call is kind of blessed.
Should I C6 Kiara?
Yes.
How hard is it to get a C6 4-star in 2023? Let's find out.
Well, I guess it gets harder every year.
Okay, here's this. Here, if I get another Kiara in this 10 pull, then I'll go for C6. That's only if I get it. You know, it's like keeping momentum.
This is literally just gambling.
You win until you don't win. Like, that's how you min-max.
No,
he's talking about pulling.
He's talking about pulling
for Kiara.
Oh, don't C6 for a 4-star low, bro.
Bro! I got Kooky!
Yeah, it's 4-stars are not good to pull.
You know what? I'll prove you wrong, Fob.
Oh, God. I mean, hey, if you win, you just win, right? It's just that easy.
I'm gonna do it. Let's say I've done 20 rolls. No. Let's say starting from C0.
You got C0 on the first 10 roll?
Well, we're just starting. We're starting from C0. Okay. So it's one. It's like the rest of the constellation, basically.
Of wishes quit before they get C6 primo gems?
Don't worry about it. I saved up, you know. I'm just really...
Are you the ultimate free-to-play player?
I have to lock in. You don't get it.
You have to lock in.
I don't get it.
I'm online.
I'm watching. First temple.
C6 Ayato. C6 Ayato.
Oof. Wait, you're on radar?
No, she's not easy.
Oh! Okay!
Now you got a C6, bro.
Wait, she doesn't have C6 and Kirara again?
Because I like Kirara. And I'm testing in 2023. How hard is it to C6 a 4-star character with the amount of characters in the pool now?
Very hard. I don't think it changed it at all because the stat is still the percentage chance to get the rate up 4-star is still the chance. Or same, no?
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, whatever. I'm rolling.
Whatever,
you're
in the locker.
Oh, I'm rolling.
Rate up. I lied.
Ayato.
Chi-Chi.
Shut the f*** up, Bob.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. Wow. That's good. Whoa. That's what good.
What is his luck? Actually.
Oh, my God.
That's my guy.
Wait, C2 already? In 30 pulls. This was the luckiest section.
I drank
I'm just saying, Ayato's... Ayato's just better Ayato now.
Nah, don't bring that slander into this conversation.
What do you mean?
Bro.
He's such a Giga Chat too.
Ayato does have Boba
though. Yeah,
I got Favjbo.
Oh, no. There's another four star.
Surely.
No, it's dead. It's dead.
Yo, Favjbo is good though.
It is very good. What is this, 50?
Bro, I swear to God, the longer I play Genshin Impact, the more, like, the starting animation of the roll always looks gold to me. I think I'm going crazy.
I think you're like...
What's that? It's Hopium.
Dude, I'm getting so lucky. I'm telling you, this call is crit.
Now you're making me want to pull on...
No, don't do it.
Don't bring Guap back.
Don't get corrupted, bro.
It's not corruption. It's more like sharing luck and friendship time.
What? Is that what we did in Vegas?
Yeah.
When we lost.
I mean, we didn't have any luck to share the first
time.
Please.
Kirara.
Oof.
Meow.
Oh, dude.
Oh, wow.
Dude, what is happening?
What? Dude.
What is this?
We need to meow more.
Bro, you should go to the lottery real.
Why right?
You click out? You can't click out. You gotta keep going.
No, oh,
bro.
No. It's ruined.
I lost it. I had to check. What? I can't back out?
What do you mean? Frick the count, dude. It's over.
You messed up. When you get the constellation, just click on the constellation. It just tell you how many you have.
Oh.
I've gotten sick at C4 so many times.
Oh, this is where it starts. This is where it starts, dude.
I'm so close, please.
This is how it starts.
All right. One bad pull. It's okay. It's one bad pull.
You guys are scaring me.
You have to triangulate your luck
seed rotation again.
It's okay. He's got it this time.
Oh,
coming.
Cookie. Yeah, it's not bad. Yeah, it's good.
She's really good. Oh, no.
So, hey, 2-4 starting one pool is not bad.
C4 is fine.
Jake will now learn.
I've rolled for a 4-star.
No, as in, like, you will learn when the going is good, never click out.
Oh, wait, 5-star.
Oh, no. 5-star.
All right, another 50-50 win, though?
I bless you with 50-50 luck.
See, if the RNG seed is gone, it'll be a Chi-Chi.
Oh, gee, he's Brian Singh's existence.
Oh, okay.
No, it's not. It's not. I'm lucky. Nice. I'm lucky like that.
Okay, but that's we got to see the Kirara, you know?
It's on the come up. We're warming up. We're bringing it back.
All right, 4-star.
Oh, my God.
It's okay. We're going to double here. There's always a double, right?
True. That was the first roll. It could be a double. Over.
I just need two more.
See, that's where
you're gonna yell fight and blast while you pull.
So we still believe.
Here we go. Oh, it's Jover. It's Boba. Yeah. How about you, like, Gregorian chant a Boba? And then maybe it'll like bring the spiritual power back.
Bro, what has happened to your account?
I should never have backed out.
Yeah, you should have never moved.
It's a lesson you had to learn.
Please.
It's gonna be like an obscene amount of pulls with nothing, and then you're gonna get two in one 10 pull.
Oh my god.
You have to pay your dues first.
It's actually fucked.
It happened to me so many times that I feel like it's genuinely rigged to do
it's
that.
It's what I swear to god, luck seed is real.
I'm actually stressed.
Wait, maybe try something different, Jake. Skip the next roll.
Yeah,
you gotta mix it up.
Yeah, you gotta mix it up and test them. Yes! Okay.
This is what we've been working for.
Maybe don't skip, because now you got the luck back.
Where's the logic there?
I don't know. There's no logic to gambling.
All you gotta do is believe. That's all that matters.
Clink.
Yeah! Easy!
Well,
the last two were within 10 of each other.
You did it.
I mean, you are close to C6 Ayato now.
I'm not. Oh my god.
How many conversations on Ayato?
Wait, I have them.
Have one
oh
left.
My gosh, you did it.
Jesus.
What
wait,
the?
Oh, wait, that's it. Oh, what the?
Wow.
Damn.
That was so perfect.
Wait, now I got a pull. Wait, hold on. I got a pull on this banner. Wait a minute.
Get on this block. No, I'm kidding.
I'm gonna pull one 10 pull. One 10 pull.
Holy shit. He's actually rolling. Wait.
I gotta pop it out.
Should I?
You have so many gems.
I do not. This is broke boy status. I'm gonna do one.
Opium.
Aboba.
Aboba.
Bruh.
What do you
think?
Meow. 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 Meow.
I can't. Stop.
Meow.
Please. This dude is so. I'm listening to a man meow in a Discord call for a fictional character to show.
That's real. That's so real. Come on, that's
so real. Okay.
Sometimes what you gotta do. I would, but I think you gotta do it.
My camera died again. What is happening?